Meh. Meh. Blinded by the light. Really?
Because like I could get a job there, no problem. And I think Cody wants to finish university and stuff.
They realize it's not that easy, right?
Well, if she got a job at one of the hospitals down there, and if he got a job doing stuff, he thinks he wants to get a job at Google. And
what's he gonna do at Google?
What do you mean? He could find a job at Google.
He doesn't know any programming. He doesn't. Yeah, he's in business. How is he gonna learn programming from business?
If they both had jobs down there, they could do it. They could both make a go of it.
Yeah, but the only problem is getting your green card.
But you know what? They'd get temporary work visas, which would last 3 years. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And during that 3 years, they would both, if they were working, their businesses would vouch for them.
Mm-hmm. I'd move to the States.
They could both get it. Like, if she could get a job, no problem. She'd be making killer money down there. They would not have a problem moving to the States. Someone like me, I couldn't go.
Why?
What do you think?
I guess, yeah. Jobs are limited, too, for women, for a lot of things. Yeah.
What do you mean? Those two? You know who they hang out with? You know who their friends are? Who are their friends, Lance?
Family.
Yes, exactly.
But I mean, you meet new friends, though. Charles didn't move back for that, though.
Charles probably got sick and tired. He probably didn't need a white girl like he likes his white girls. And he always goes for girls that are way out of his league. Way out of his league.
He does it, though.
He doesn't get none of them standard. They use them. They all fucking use them. He falls madly in love with them, and then they use them.
There you are. I don't shoot females, so we're on a good track there. Kill. Clean kill. Have I what? Had some.
What?
Had some.
Yeah.
I think so. Canadian geese. There you are. Up in this tree stand here. Bucky, Bucky, Bucky. Thank you. him to come over here so I don't have to go over there. There you are. Where'd you go, Buckaroo? Where'd you go? Definitely not making it easy for me. Go get him. Oops. My man. Yeah, he laid down. Pretty sure, yeah, that's my guy. There he is. Decent shot. Not trophy worthy, but decent shot. Alright, well, that concludes this hunt. See, there we got three red deer, one shot each. The car 98K. And first two are some decent sized deer. Anyway, thanks for watching.